Student, today I will talk about on the topic Ranga's marriage. It is an interesting topic written by Masti Venkateswa Iyengar. In this story, the narrator tells us about a very interesting incident from his life. It is about the village of Hosahalli. In that village, there was a boy whose name was Ranga. The special thing about the boy is that he is the first one to go to Bangalore to learn English. Thus, upon returning, the narrator as well as the villagers wishes to see him. They feel that the Ranga would now be changed, but he does not go through any changes. The narrator decides to marry of Ranga to a suitable girl. So we learn about how the marriage arrangement happens and what all takes place in that duration. It is an interesting story about marriage and villagers' lives. Ranga is a boy living in the village of Hosahalli in Mysore. He goes to Bangalore to receive English medium education. Upon returning to the village, all the villagers flood to his place to notice any change in the boy. However, to their disappointment, Ranga is the same as he was before. He even greeted everyone with a namaskar, and thus everyone left. The village of Hosahalli is a nice village with very good mangoes. Hosahalli is a small village which is not even that famous. After the villagers leave Ranga's house, the narrator says back at his place to talk with him. Thus, they started talking, and the narrator thought it would be a good idea to find a suitable girl for Ranga. Is not thinking of marriage just yet and wishes to marry to only a mature and admirable girl. Thus, the narrator decides that he will surely get Ranga married. He feels that Ratna would be a perfect match for Ranga. Ratna belongs to a big town and is an expert in playing musical instruments like veena and harmonium. Thus, he decides to call Ratna deliberately where Ranga was visiting. Upon seeing Ratna, she mesmerizes Ranga. However, the narrator plays a game and lies to Ranga that she is married. This disappoints Ranga as he starts liking her. As per the narrator's plan, he takes Ranga to an astrologer. Ranga has already made arrangements with astrologer and everything was pre-planned. So the astrologer asks questions to Ranga, which helps him admit to the fact that he likes Ratna. The problem of her marriage was at the head. Nonetheless, the astrologer tells Ranga that he is in love with a girl whose name resembles Ratna. Upon hearing this, Ranga gets very happy but sad again because she is not available. Thus, upon confirmation that Ranga loves Ratna, he decides to set up their marriage. The narrator goes to Ratna's house to ask her hand in marriage for Ranga. Finally, the story fast forwards to 10 years later. Ranga is visiting the narrator to his son's third birthday. We learn that Ranga and Ratna got married and Ranga named their son after the narrator who made the marriage happen. Ranga's marriage. Through this story, we learn the beauty of quaint village and its customs and traditions. Plus, it highlights the struggle to reserve our culture against westernizations. Students are advised to do summary and one long questions, short answer type questions, extract based question in notebook. Thank you.